Chapter 6. The sons of Levi, Gershon, Kohath, and Merari. The sons of Kohath, Amram, Izhar, Hebron, and Uzziel. The children of Amram, Aaron, Moses, and Miriam. The sons of Aaron, Nadab, Abihu, Eleazar, and Ithamar. Eleazar was the father of Phinehas. Phinehas, the father of Abishua. Abishua, the father of Buckeye. Buckeye, the father of Uzzi. Uzzi, the father of Zerahiah. Zerahiah, the father of Meraioth. Meraioth, the father of Amariah. Amariah, the father of Ahitub. Ahitub, the father of Zadok. Zadok, the father of Ahimeaz. Ahimeaz, the father of Azariah. Azariah, the father of Johanan. Johanan, the father of Azariah. It was he who served as priest in the temple Solomon built in Jerusalem. Azariah, the father of Amariah. Amariah, the father of Ahitub. Ahitub, the father of Zadok. Zadok, the father of Shallum. Shallum, the father of Hilkiah. Hilkiah, the father of Azariah. Azariah, the father of Seraiah. And Seraiah, the father of Jehozadak. Jehozadak was deported when the Lord sent Judah and Jerusalem into exile by the hand of Nebuchadnezzar. The sons of Levi, Gershon, Kohath, and Merari. These are the names of the sons of Gershon, Libni, and Shimei. The sons of Kohath, Amram, Izhar, Hebron, and Uzziel. The sons of Merari, Mahli, and Meushi. These are the clans of the Levites listed according to their fathers. Of Gershon, Libni, his son, Jehath, his son, Zema, his son, Joah, his son, Iddo, his son, Zerah, his son, and Jeatherai, his son. The descendants of Kohath, Aminadab, his son, Korah, his son, Aser, his son, Elkanah, his son, Abiasaph, his son, Aser, his son, Tahath, his son, Uriel, his son, Uzziah, his son, and Shaul, his son. The descendants of Elkanah, Amasai, Ahimoth, Elkanah, his son, Zophai, his son, Nahath, his son, Eliab, his son, Jeroham, his son, Elkanah, his son, and Samuel, his son. The sons of Samuel, Joel, the firstborn, and Abijah, the second son. The descendants of Merari, Mahli, Libni, his son, Shimei, his son, Uzzah, his son, Shimeah, his son, Haggiah, his son, and Isaiah, his son. These are the men David put in charge of the music in the house of the Lord after the ark came to rest there. They ministered with music before the tabernacle, the tent of meeting, until Solomon built the temple of the Lord in Jerusalem. They performed their duties according to the regulations laid down for them. Here are the men who served together with their sons. From the Kohathites, Heman the musician, the son of Joel, the son of Samuel, the son of Elkanah, the son of Jeroham, the son of Eliel, the son of Toa, the son of Zoph, the son of Elkanah, the son of Mahath, the son of Amasai, the son of Elkanah, the son of Joel, the son of Azariah, the son of Zephaniah, the son of Tahath, the son of Aser, the son of Abiasaph, the son of Korah, the son of Izhar, the son of Kohath, the son of Levi, the son of Israel, and Heman's associate Asaph, who served at his right hand. Asaph, son of Berechiah, the son of Shimeah, the son of Michael, the son of Baasiah, the son of Malchijah, the son of Ethni, the son of Zerah, the son of Adaiah, the son of Ethan, the son of Zima, the son of Shimei, the son of Jahath, the son of Gershon, the son of Levi. And from their associates, the Merarites, at his left hand, Ethan, son of Kishai, the son of Abdi, the son of Malak, the son of Hashabiah, the son of Amaziah, the son of Hilkiah, the son of Amzai, the son of Benai, the son of Shemer, the son of Malai, the son of Mushai, the son of Merari, the son of Levi. Their fellow Levites were assigned to all the other duties of the tabernacle, the house of God. But Aaron and his descendants were the ones who presented offerings on the altar of burnt offering and on the altar of incense in connection with all that was done in the most holy place, making atonement for Israel in accordance with all that Moses, the servant of God, had commanded. These were the descendants of Aaron: Eleazar, his son; Phinehas, his son; Abishua, his son; Buckeye, his son; Uzzi, his son; Zerahiah, his son; Meraioth, his son; Amariah, his son; Ahitub, his son; Zadok, his son; and Ahimeaz, his son. These were the locations of their settlements allotted as their territory. They were assigned to the descendants of Aaron, who were from the Kohathite clan, because the first lot was for them. They were given Hebron in Judah with its surrounding pasture lands. But the fields and villages around the city were given to Caleb, son of Jephunneh. So the descendants of Aaron were given Hebron, a city of refuge, and Libna, Jadr, Eshtemoah, Hilan, Deber, Ashan, Juddah, and Beth Shemesh, together with their pasture lands. And from the tribe of Benjamin, they were given Gibeon, Geba, Alamoth, and Anathoth, together with their pasture lands. These towns which were distributed among the Kohathite clans were 13 in all. The rest of Kohath's descendants were allotted 10 towns from the clans of half the tribe of Manasseh. The descendants of Gershon, clan by clan, were allotted 13 towns from the tribes of Issachar, Asher, and Naphtali, and from the part of the tribe of Manasseh that is in Bashan. The descendants of Merari, clan by clan, were allotted 12 towns from the tribes of Reuben, Gad, and Zebulun. So the Israelites gave the Levites these towns and their pasture lands. From the tribes of Judah, Simeon, and Benjamin, they allotted the previously named towns. Some of the Kohathite clans were given as their territory towns from the tribe of Ephraim. In the hill country of Ephraim, they were given Shechem, a city of refuge, and Gezer, Jokmeam, Beth Horon, Ajalon, and Gath Rimmon, together with their pasture lands. And from half the tribe of Manasseh, the Israelites gave Aner and Bileam, together with their pasture lands, to the rest of the Kohathite clans. The Gershonites received the following. From the clan of the half-tribe of Manasseh, they received Golan in Bashan, and also Ashtaroth, together with their pasture lands. From the tribe of Issachar, they received Kedesh, Dabarath, Ramoth, and Anam, together with their pasture lands. From the tribe of Asher, they received Mashal, Abdon, Hukok, and Rehob, together with their pasture lands. And from the tribe of Naphtali, they received Kedesh in Galilee, Hammon, and Kiriathaim, together with their pasture lands. The Merarites, the rest of the Levites, received the following. From the tribe of Zebulun, they received Jokneam, Karta, Ramona, and Tabor, together with their pasture lands. From the tribe of Reuben, across the Jordan east of Jericho, they received Bezer in the desert, Jaza, Kedemoth, and Mephaeth, together with their pasture lands. And from the tribe of Gad, they received Ramoth in Gilead, Mahanaim, Heshbon, and Jazer, together with their pasture lands.